when a North Carolina boy meets a beautiful girl from far away.
He should do everything he can to win her over.
And if he does, his life will be a portrait of happiness.
Hey, Mark.
The story is about four very different people from two different times, one in the 40s, one in present day, and it's about those people falling in love and sacrifice.
What am I in for here?
We'll see.
When Sophia first meets Luke, it's sort of by happenstance, but she's intrigued.
Hey!
Keep it.
It's a story of two couples who have parallel lives and separated by decades, and in a way they learn from each other.
Just come from such different worlds. She's desperately searching for some advice.
I wish I could tell you it'll all be happily ever after. Not everybody gets that.
You did.
It wasn't that simple.
Although times change and people change, love never does, and the story of love and how people fall in love.
Promise me it'll come back.
I promise.
The wonderful thing about these two stories is that it's all about sacrifice for love.
They're motivated by their own will.
Luke, you need to stop, or next time you're more likely going to pick him up at the morgue.
I can't be with someone if every time they walk out the door, I don't know if I'm going to see them again.
I just want you to be happy.
I just don't know how to make this work.
Love requires sacrifice.
This is my life. It's all I know.
You don't do this anymore.
But it's worth it.
Stop, or next time you're more likely gonna pick him up at the morgue.
This is my life. It's all I know.
I can't be with someone if every time they walk out the door, I don't know if I'm gonna see them again.
Promise me it'll come back.
I promise.